And Biden delivered a very emotional speech, and you could really feel the weight of it throughout the room. And of course, he slammed former President Trump, and he passed the baton to Vice President Kamala Harris.